Leaders of FDC Katonga, led by Erias Lukwago, have today expressed dissatisfaction with how the Kenyan government extradited the FDC leaders who they handed over to Ugandan security. The FDC leaders say they are petitioning the Kenyan High Commission in Uganda, seeking explanations and demanding the immediate release of their members in detention. Speaking to journalists at their Katonga office, Proskovia Salam Musumba, the National Vice Chairperson of FDC Katonga, expressed concerns over the arrests. She questioned the legality of the actions taken by both Ugandan and Kenyan authorities, emphasizing that the FDC members were in Kenya legally.
And we address them on the illegal and brutal kidnap, the abduction of 36 Forum for Democratic Change leaders.
The acting president for FDC that sits at Katonga, Erias Lukwago, disclosed that regional governors in Kisumu and elsewhere denied knowledge of the kidnaps and abduction of Ugandans in Kenya. According to FDC, 33 of their members are kept at Chitalia Prison, whereas 3 of them are at Luzira Maximum Prison and charged with terrorism.
But denouncing the abduction, he has come out unequivocally to state that as the county government were not involved, and he's demanding for explanation as to why Ugandan forces invaded Kisumu or raided Kisumu and picked our 33 colleagues.
After they finished the press conference, the FDC leaders and supporters started marching with placards while heading to the Kenya High Commission to tender in their protest. However, they were immediately blocked by security forces and some arrests were made.
Push me.
Erias Lukwago and Semu Junganda are among those arrested. A total of 36 FDC Katonga members were recently arrested in Kenya and are now remanded in Luzira over terrorism charges. The members of the National Unity Platform, NUP, have expressed that they're not going to tolerate anyone trying to create a row between NUP and Buganda Kingdom. They further warned of some people they say have selfish interest and are trying to propagate hatred between NUP and the Buganda Kingdom. Robert Kyagulanyi, the NUP party president, was speaking to journalists at the party offices in Kavule, Kampala.
Nibagezako ukutuwa ukanya na masizizo, ibe nebikana. Katibagezako tuwa ukanya, nubukule mbezo weno. Nibagezako tupeintinga, ntife walade wa Buganda. Na hivyo imu zisebo nyabo, walie yona wali wano. Omolade wa Buganda yani.
Kyagulanyi expressed wishes of good health and quick recovery to the Kabaka, thanking those who have contributed to restoring his health. During the same meeting, NUP leaders expressed concern over what they called brutal and unwarranted arrests being carried out on their members.